face because he's a manager. No, it says managers.
It's a journey. It takes you to prison, that's where you go.
No, don't even say that. You don't say that. You know, it's always important to do the right thing.
Yeah, exactly.
So for us, anyway, we'll write to you officially. Okay. But as you can see, this is a joint visit.
Yeah.
Higher Education Authority and the council. And the council really are a custodian of public health in the city. And in fact, that's the reason why you see when we're inspecting a campus, we always ask before the campus moves there, we want to see that they have obtained, you know, a health certificate from the council, they have obtained, you know, a fire certificate, occupants, everything. And also, before you can even run programs, we also the relevant procedures all have to be followed. And normally, once you are ready, then we'll give you the approval so you can start, you know, preparation. But as it is, we are in a very, very awkward situation with parents complaining, calling about the situation.
And it is like it is.
Yeah, yeah. But you will communicate.
Okay. So, yeah. Thank you very much.